What defines luxury in real estate? Maybe I should ask who defines luxury in real estate, because that would be Amber Carlton and Mari Santoyo-Perry, two Berkshire Hathaway Home Services Premier Properties luxury collection specialists. They're here to showcase what you need to know about high-end real estate. To both of you, welcome back to the show. It's great to have you. Can I be called a luxury collection specialist, or is that just kind of a coined term for you guys? Because I love that title. So, Amber, what does it mean to be a luxury collection specialist?
Hi, Chris. You can. It's going to take you some work, but you can do it. So it's an exclusive designation only offered through Berkshire Hathaway Home Services. It's going to require some experience, some education in that area. There are only a few of us here in Fargo with the designation. And luxury itself in our market is any home over $500,000.
And so then what are the perks if I want to list with a luxury collection specialist? What are the perks for me?
Yeah, absolutely. So Berkshire Hathaway spent a lot of time and money researching to come up with this exclusive program. They rebranded. There's certain luxury colors, luxury logos, luxury signs, as you see in that image, that are only for the luxury collection specialist. On top of that, you'll have very high quality photos, drone photography, 3D imagery, just above and beyond on all of that. And we also market you globally. So you're not just in the Fargo market. You're all over the nation and all over the globe. All of that doesn't cost you any more than just any realtor in town.
Beautiful stuff. Mari, so when's the best time to be listing my luxury home?
Yeah, so honestly, you can never start too soon. With the luxury collection homes being over $500,000, a lot of them are a little bit larger homes. So getting them prepared for the market and getting marketing as far as photography, videography, drone photos, like Amber said, can take a little bit more time. So we're going into those months right now where a lot of people forget that when you're listing your home all year round, we only have a few months of the year that are green and in bloom. So July and August are great times to be preparing and getting photos of the exterior of the home, if nothing else, even if you're planning to list your home sometime next year or next spring.
Great stuff. And then so you guys have some luxury homes currently for sale right now, I assume. Do you have any images you want to share with us?
Yes, we do. We brought a few along, some beautiful homes that we have available for sale right now. This first one here is located at 951 Mulberry Lane in the Wilds community of West Fargo. This is an industrial, contemporary type of home, 6 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, and an oversized 5-stall garage. That's a beautiful home. The next one that we've got is located in the Rivers Bend community of West Fargo, over near Costco and Veterans Boulevard, but this is more of a classic contemporary. All these are custom built homes, and this is one is an actually brand new home available for sale at $685,000, located at 2624 2nd Street East in West Fargo. And then this third one that we brought along to show you guys is under construction. It's just getting completed. So next week we'll have some exciting photos to show you on this one. But this one's located at 7716 Firefly Lane in the Lost River community of Horace. And this is more of a modern farmhouse style one-story home with some beautiful 18-foot cathedral ceilings and some beautiful details going into this house on a larger lot too.
Boy, just stunning, stunning home. So I've got about a minute left. Anything else you want to share? And then obviously most importantly, how can people get a hold of you guys?
Yes, so you can follow my Instagram page at Solimar Real Estate. Also on Facebook, we'll be doing Facebook Lives throughout the weekend and open houses. My Facebook business page is Mari Santoyo-Perry, Solimar Real Estate, Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, Premier Properties. And of course, you can contact us by mail or phone number as well.
Amber, anything you want to add real quick?
Yeah, absolutely. Amber Carlton, 701-640-8326. You can find me online, amber.realtor. On all of the social channels, pretty much it's amber.realtor, or on Facebook, Amber Carlton Realtor.
Luxury collection specialist. I love that title for you guys. Thanks so much for the time and sharing today. We look forward to having you back soon, okay?
Thank you, Chris.
Thanks, you guys. All right, stay with us. We got much more coming up right here on North Dakota Today.